up for sale is my absolutely beautiful 2000 BMW 325i. It's got Michelin tires that are about 50% on it, but they're still in great shape. The headlights are nice and bright. It's pretty clean, but we're going to walk around and show you some of the details about this beautiful car. Runs and drives excellent. No shaking or shimmying down the road. It's just a really nice car. AC's cold. All the options work. Right to show you, the paint's nice and bright and shiny. It's got a clean Carfax, and you're welcome to look at that. I'll put that on this ad for sale. There are some little bit of love bug damage. If you zoom in real close, you can see some of these. There's a few of them. When you're close, you can't see it in this, but they're there. But when you step back, you know, 3 feet, you can't really see them. But just so you know, they're there. Like I said, Michelin tires. And they're pretty good. The tread has got, you know, probably half an inch there or so. They're still pretty good. You can see the paint's beautiful. See my reflection in there very easily. Bumper looks good. Got a sticker that I had on there. I need to get that off. Sorry. I'll get that off. Okay, if you open the doors and look inside, that's very clean. There's no rips or tears on the seats at all. It's really nice. Dash is beautiful. Headliner looks pretty good. Sunroof works. Everything